In another time, we will want to know how the earth looked then, and were people the way we are now. In another time, the records they left will convince us that we are unchanged and could be at ease in the past and not alone in the present, and we shall be pleased. But beyond all that, what cannot be seen or explained will always be elsewhere, always supposed, invisible even beneath the signs, the beautiful surface, the uncommon knowledge that point its way. In another time, what cannot be seen will define us, and we shall be prompted to say that language is error, and all things are wronged by representation. The self, we shall say, can never be seen with a disguise, and never be seen without one.